Non-vegan author Jon Fosse was awarded the Literature Prize for his innovative plays and prose, which give voice to the unsayable, according to the prize committee.